coming out of the back of that thing.
The guy is smoking, but it's not bothering the cars behind him. Right now, it looks like Dale Earnhardt Jr. is going to make a move down the front straightaway. Can't make it happen yet.
This is for the lead and for a possible payday of better than $500,000. They are going to be to the white flag next time.
He's going to the outside. He's pulling even as they head down the back straightaway.
Dale Earnhardt Jr., a two-time winner this year, trying to grab the Winston away. But here comes Jarrett.
Earnhardt got a little better run off that corner there. Fresh tires. He takes the lead, Eli.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. has the lead here at the Lowe's Motor Speedway. He's a mile and a half from victory lane.
Can you believe it? The crowd, they're standing up all the way around this racetrack. He didn't just take the lead. He is driving away.
He finished third in segment number one. He finished third in segment number two. But he's kicked those Clydesdales in a high gear.
Hey, man, right on the bottom of the racetrack, he hit the wall hard enough to put any race car out of the race. But he fought back, and look at this.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. in his rookie season wins better than $500,000 and takes home the top prize in the Winston, the 16th renewal. First NASCAR Winston Cup start was here last May in the Coca-Cola 600 and under the tutelage of Tony Urey and Dale Earnhardt. Junior is making a name for himself. Let's go to the pits.
Well,